Hi, it's me, Cherry. I wanted to do a brief review of the new action summer film, Transformers: Dark Side of the Moon. I went to go see a matinee this afternoon, and yes, my hair is all messy. Anyway, and I have to say it was good. I was shocked. I was sure it was going to be awful and incredibly stupid and boring, but it was really fun, and I regret not splurging on the 3D because it looks like the 3D would have really added something to the action and the fighting scenes and the kaboom and the pow and the yeah. It was a lot of fun. I have to recommend it if you love a good action movie. And if you're disappointed with the last Transformers, as I was, you will be very pleased that Michael Bay redid Transformers 2, acted like it never happened, and poof, went right back to number one. All of our favorite people were in it. Shia looking darling. He's looking a little more grown uppy, so I'm not sure how cute he is. The parents were funny and crazy. Bumblebee, who's like my favorite Transformer, as well as being my favorite automobile, which is the Chevy Camaro, which is slick. And if I had $30,000, I'd be all over that. And when I say all over that, I mean I'd be driving it. Probably not in yellow. I'd probably get red. My name's Cherry. It's expected. Anyway, back to my review. It was a lot of fun. The writing was decent. I mean, it's Michael Bay, so don't expect Shakespeare. The acting was very fine. It was good. Even the new pretty picture girl was fine. She's gorgeous, and that's pretty much it. But every moment she was on the screen, distracted from the robots fighting, which is pretty much the only reason I go see Transformer movies. I don't know about any of you. But the guys were cool. Everybody was fun. Go see it. And not only go see it, I recommend going to see it and paying full price, not even just for the matinee. It was a lot of fun. I laughed, I cheered, I yayed because, some of the scenes were like really, really, really well done. Towards the end, it lagged a little bit. There's too much talking, too much dialogue, which has never been Michael Bay's strong suit. But once you ignore that, it takes off like a rocket ship. And make sure you stay for the closing credits, because Michael Bay has a little, treat for those who stay till the end. Once again, I will give this movie 3.5 stars out of, I'm going to say 3.5 out of 5. It would have been better if they had left out the love interest because nobody goes to see a Michael Bay movie for, a love story or even really a backstory. You're not really into that. It's strictly the action. The action was top notch. His direction was good. And it was just a fun, silly, eat popcorn, yibber yabber with your friends, fun summer movie. So, Michael Bay, thank you for making Transformers 3 great. And I will see you on at the movies. Bye.